nobody's here but Eddie.
Can you tell him 7 o'clock sharp?
I told him, but he didn't seem too anxious.
I'm not sure he's right for us.
We need a top rider, don't we? Now, where are we going to find one?
Press agents are a dime a dozen.
I don't want a press agent. I want an established sports writer, you understand?
He's a has-been. He doesn't have a column anymore.
It's all right. He still meets the big columnists on their own level, and the boys like him, and they believe what he tells them.
What makes you think he'll work for you?
Because I think he's ready. That's what makes me think so. Now, you understand? You understand? Fine.
Folded. I missed it.
Yeah, well, let's skip the build-up. Get down to the main event.
Alrighty. I got a position I want you to fill. Now, it's not the usual press agent's routine. It's an important job that calls for an important man and pays important money, and I think you're important. Interested?
Well, I didn't come here to work out.
Alrighty. Look, the fun... George! What's he doing?
Getting ready, Mr. Benko.
Oh, tell him to hurry it up.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Eddie, the fight game in this country is falling apart. The boys are all getting too smart. They don't want to go to college. They want to become doctors. They want to become lawyers. They don't want to fight for a living. So I sent a couple of the boys abroad to find me some new material. I think they came up with a winner. He just got off the boat this morning. The guy's name is Toro Moreno.
Toro Moreno? I never heard of him.
Well, I told you he's new, didn't I? And Mr. Agrandi? Mr. Agrandi, this is Mr. Willis, a very famous sports writer who's going to make Toro famous.
Oh, it's a pleasure to meet you, senor.
Likewise.
And I don't think we should keep Mr. Willis waiting, do you?
No, no, senor.
All right. That's Vic. He's Toro's manager. I had to bring him from Argentina because Toro's lost without him.
How does this deal pay?
I want you to stay and take a look at it first.
The money's not right. Why waste our time?
All right. $250 a week.
No. You'll have to up it.
All right, so you'll have an open-end expense account. Now, Leo here, he's the bookkeeper, writes the checks, charges it off to business, and for you, it's tax-free.
All right, I'll take a look at him. Special gift for picking the right people for the right job.
How long have I been after you? Was it 8 years? How many times did you turn me down? 10 or 20 times. Now, did I get discouraged? No, sir. No, sir. You wait around long enough, and sooner or later, everything falls right in your lap.
Like rotten apples, huh?
All right, Danny, let's see what he can do.
George. Feel him out, George. Make him move around, but don't let anything go till I tell you.
Okay, you get like you want it, Mr. McGuff.
Okay.
punch and a glass jaw. That's a great combination.
Sargento, es la primera vez estos americanos tuvieron una forma de estrella.
Señor Benko, it's just like I told you. Toro is an amateur. He's as strong as a bull.
All right, take him to the shower. Take him to the
shower. You'll see how soon he'll
All right, you take a shower, too.
All right, go on, move. Go on.
Look. All right, then, Frank, take a walk.
Look, Eddie, there's $1 million locked up in Toro. Now, how do we crack the combination?
We'll never get this one off the ground.